tropical storm, neither a hurricane, but it is starting to blow out of the south. Kind of like I thought, all the boats shifted out of the south. The storm's to the north of us, and it's like a big vacuum cleaner just sucking all the air north. It's lightning. Not really the safest situation, but there is like just a massive amount of water coming down. I took all the canvas down, wrapped everything. There's like lightning everywhere. Crazy. So I'm gonna go inside, away from metal. It's just crazy coming down. It's like been two lightning strikes nearby. Got a 68-foot lightning rod above the deck. Everything's wet. Put the laptop and the hard drive inside the oven in case you get hit. But it is. It's nuts. Winds are out of the south. There's lightning everywhere. And the sea state is just crazy. I mean, it's just like, it's pretty calm, but just tons of rain. There were two lightning strikes nearby earlier. Starting to pick up on the wind. Melissa and the kids are in a hotel. And I'm out here on the boat. Those flashes happen, you're just like, dude, I've got quite the lightning rod above me, and just yeah, she's pissed. She is you know, and this is south of the storm, right? This is south of the storm, probably what, couple hundred miles, and you can imagine what it looks like up there. So it's gonna hit north of our position in about an hour. Last time I checked, it was hitting Barbados, which is just east of us a little bit. So it's going to get worse for probably another hour. And I'm expecting the seas to pick up a little bit. But all the boats in the bay have turned to face the opening of the harbor. So my boat's in front. This is where I want to be. I've got two hooks out. I've got over 600 feet of road and chain. So it'll be interesting today. See what happens. I'm gonna take one of the live feeds down, and I'm gonna leave the leave one feed going, and try and charge up the computer so it can stay running. Everybody can see what's going on. Inside the boat, I got two feeds, so you can pop back and forth between them. On the other feed, I'm gonna go inside the boat. I'll see if I can get this out around the front. So that's out to sea. The dinghy is hanging out back there, taking all the canvas off. The lightning sometimes the lightning strikes won't get caught on video because they're so fast, but we get lightning every minute or so. It's right on top of us, pretty much instant to the crack of the thunder happens same time. We've got loads of water rolling off the deck. All the canvas up front, now the mainsail and the jib and everything is tied down tight, lashed. Spent the last day kind of prepping. We're starting to get some lightning. The waves are starting to pick up. I'm expecting pretty big waves coming in the bay, probably in the next hour. The boat started moving about, oh yeah, there it is. Yeah, she's loud. The boat has started moving quite a bit compared to a few minutes ago, and it's just starting. So we're gonna be rocking and rolling here in about an hour. And but so far the wind has shifted about 20 degrees since this started. We're gonna do a full 360 by the time it's done. So, I think. You see the dink back there. The dink is halfway full of water right now. So by the time this is over, she'll be completely full of water. Really nice and comforting knowing that you're surrounded by a ton of metal and cables in a lightning storm. But I figure I got about a one in 50 chance right now of getting hit, so we'll see. We gotta keep this around and see. Sound is just incredible. It sounds like just a millions of raindrops hitting the water, and it's picking up and starting to rain a lot harder. The noise from the rain hitting the water is really loud. There's not really a lot of wind, so you're just hearing all this water just slam the surface. It's crazy. A lot of these boats still have like all their biminis up and all their canvas and their like hammocks, and they didn't even do anything to prep. If the winds pick up, it's gonna be a mess. You can tell that. That was a good one. You can tell that there's definitely some people that are more experienced than others. We got some boats and there's no sails up. So that's about 8 seconds away on the lightning. I've heard a lot of lightning over the years, and like living in Arizona and the monsoons and stuff, but the rumble and the deep tone of the thunder is just crazy. It's so different. It is a very, very loud, powerful booming sound. Much different than any thunder that I've ever heard. And we're not even in the like where the actual storm is. We're south of it. I just hope like Barbados and the other islands are doing all right. They said that they could be hitting 60 knots of wind up there, which isn't really a big hurricane or a tropical. It's just a tropical storm. It's not very big, but still, it's a ton of water. I'm gonna plug in the iPad so you guys can get watching. Around. It's Today's probably not the best day to do laundry and hang it out to dry. We hang our laundry on the rail sometimes. You can really just like jump in the water, rinse everything off with fresh water, keep everything pretty clean that way, and so we just hang it on the rail. 86 miles an hour in Barbados. Dang, dude. That's nuts. Yeah, I'm sure it's gonna get... I know it picked up a lot of strength. The water's pretty warm, or it's been passing over. It is, definitely... The fact that it's not even blowing air, and it's just, you know, it's just a lot of rain and lightning and thunder and a little bit of rolly, you know. It's a perfect day to do laundry. I already took a shower. I just went out there and stood in the rain, and it's like free shower as long as you want. It's warm. Cellular service keeps popping in and out, probably from the lightning and interference and stuff. So the video will go away and then come back. But I'm gonna leave this on as long as I can today. Just see what we got.